Today, I will show you how to calibrate your headphones. Hi, my name is Alex Mars. I'm a tutor at XSSR Academy Online Music School. You are watching an XSSR video blog. Not only is it very handy and mobile to produce or monitor your sounds with headphones, but also don't disturb others with your music. Only most of the headphones slightly color the sound. That means everybody hears the same song differently, depending on their playback gear. To choose a pair of new headphones, it's always good to check the frequency response curve. Headphones with a flat curve means they won't color your music. But even expensive and good quality models have some changes in the curve. You can use Reference 3 plugin by Sonarworks to calibrate your headphones. You just need to load the plugin to the master channel and choose the calibration profile. For example, I use my AKG K702. The sound is pretty good, but not ideal. They boost a bit the range from 5 to 10 kHz and also slightly attenuate range below 100 Hz, which is important when you're working with the bass and kick. As a result, with such a curve, you will always overboost your kick and bass, and your hi-hats will always be too quiet. The calibration plugin will flatten the frequency curve, thus resulting is no coloration in your sound. Soundworks also released the app called Systemwide. This app will calibrate sounds from all your software. You just need to select audio output to the Sonarworks Systemwide, and all your sounds will be calibrated to a non-coloring neutral profile. You can choose your headphones profile in the Systemwide settings. Instead of just flattening the curve, you can also simulate different speakers or monitors. In advanced settings, you can choose a linear phase filter, which is the best setting to use when adjusting the overall spectral balance of your mix. In my opinion, Systemwide is one of the most important apps when you want your mix to sound good. You can try Systemwide for free by downloading the trial at sonarworks.com/systemwide. Hope this was interesting for you. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.